is. Say hi, Journey.
Hi.
You gonna say hi, Darius? No. Say hi, Princess. It's not Snapchat. It's just for YouTube. It's for YouTube. Let's go mess with Shay. I'm recording you. Hi guys, so I'm just in the car. There's a box right there because those boxes have these boxes in it. I got a new office, taking stuff to my office. There's Journey, and she's so cute. And Darius, and him so handsome.
He's handsome?
Yeah.
He got like a little eyes.
We're just waiting for my manager to get out of the store. Then we go back and we set up the office. Kill him. Yes. Don't you just love Journey, Journey? Journey, tell them about your show that you got.
Oh, I got my amazing show. Want to watch it? Okay, here we go.
What's the show called?
Oh, my show?
Yeah.
It's called my show.
It's called your show?
Yeah. You mean the dancing or the cooking?
The cooking.
Oh, so I was just mixing up some cornbread and then I put the sugar in and then I cracked the egg and then mixed it up.
Yes, and her cornbread was good.
Uh-huh. It was good. Well, I didn't taste them.
I did.
Oh.
You didn't see me?
No.
It was good. You did a good job.
Thanks. And I got my other one. Fish. Duh. I made fish by myself.
How old are you, Journey? See, she's 4 and she knows how to fry fish and make cornbread.
Yep, I do.
She do.
And I know how to make cake.
And cake. That's a good job, Journey.
I know how to make all the stuff. And I know how to make ice cream.
You know how to make ice cream too?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, give me 5, girl.
I know how to make everything.
No doubt you don't buy shoes unless they're popular.
My
Hey day.
It's cooking good looking.
Look, y'all, Shay got a rump shaker. Shake that monkey. Oh my god. What shoes?
The black ones.
She's cute. YouTube dad, do a good job. Make sure you comment and tell me if I did a good job on her mermaid costume. Look at that booty. See, if y'all want a Nicki Minaj butt, just have me make you a tight skirt that you can barely fit. Okay. Oh my goodness.
Yes. That's waste of money.
You can put this over your boxers if you needed to.
Well, that's waste of money. I would just buy it.
After Halloween, you can wear it underneath your wig. Wear a bun or get your weave done the next day after Halloween.
It's only like $8 at Goodwill.
And that's a Goodwill, brand new.
I gotta try them. I'm
happy to turn shoes that can be a pain into comfortable ones. Just woke up with the eyebrows on. What's up, Shay?
Hi. Doing homework.
D4L doing her homework. Cause she about that life.